Students, I'm Bri-Bri.
And I'm Isisi.
Wait, something isn't right about this.
Okay, wait, I think I got it. I'm Bri Coopwood.
And I'm Isis Shaw.
And we'll be your anchors for today.
This week's Character Counts quote is, "When you blame others, you give up your power to change," by an unknown author.
Bro, I think I saw Santa Claus in my house yesterday.
Really? What did he look like?
He was wearing a red shirt and red pants, but blue shoes for some reason.
Well, do you know what else is red, white, and blue? The flag.
So let's do the pledge.
Please stand. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible,
Up next is Daily News.
Attention all eSport gamers. We have a mandatory meeting today at lunch. Grab your lunch and meet in room 3.
With the Daily News. Leadership students, cheer and esports team participating in Tuesday's pep rally, please come to rehearsal after school on Monday, December 19th. It should last 30 minutes. Again, leadership students, cheer and esports teams participating in Tuesday's pep rally, please come to rehearsal after school on Monday, December 19th. It should last 30 minutes. Let's make this pep rally to remember. Also, the debate club will start on Thursday, January 12th at lunch in room 42. Again, the debate club will start on Thursday, January 12th at lunch in room 42. Once again, my name is Bri Coopwood.
My name is Isis Shaw.
And today's Character Counts quote is, "When you blame others, you give up your power to change," by an unknown author.
That's all for today, Spartans. Don't forget to read, lead, and succeed.
Bye!
Would you like your morning tea?
No, I'm in a rut. Oh my god.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry.
Okay, let me introduce myself. Prince Hans of the Southern Islands.
Prince Hans.
I'm Anna.
Love is an open door. Love is an open door.
something crazy?
What?
We should get married.
Oh my God, we should. Elsa, we're gonna get married.
Enough, Anna.
Why? Why do you shut me out? Why do you shut the world out? What are you so afraid of?
I said enough.
Oh my God, Elsa just left. I need to go after her. You go, I'll watch after Arendelle.
Okay, bye.
Why did Elsa have to freak out? I don't understand. It's so cold. Wait, look. A house.
Woohoo.
Hi, do you sell clothes?
Yes, it would be right there. It's $40. Would that be all?
I mean, I guess.
Ugh, the flowers.
What?
The flowers. Flowers. Thank you.
This and this.
That'll be $40.
$40? No, 10.
Flowers for 10.
No, I need this. Something odd is happening at the North Mountain and I need this.
Something magical?
Yes, something magical, but I can't explain right now because I'm dealing with this crook.
Hi, Spin. I didn't get the flowers. But at least you have a place to sleep.
All right, come on.
Spin, you know what? Reindeer are way better than people. Good night.
Nice jacket.
Ah! Oh, it's just you.
Take me to the North Mountains.
No, I don't take people places. Also, I don't have my equipment. Fine, we'll leave in the morning. And also, you forgot the flower.
Got him.
So, what made her get all mad like that?
Well, I tried to marry a man I just met, but...
What the?
I mean, but he's so nice and he loves me.
You don't even know him. Tell me this, does he pick his nose then eats it?
Ew!
Yep, you don't know him.
Ha ha.
Those are...
No! Oh my God, Krista! I'm sorry, it took me off guard.
Anger issues much, but anyways, I'm Olaf and I like wearing hats.
Oh my God, Olaf!
No, Finn, those are poisonous.
Oh my God, Olaf, where were you?
What is that thing?
Thing? Olaf is not a thing. Olaf is my childhood imagination.
I'm also snow.
Not that thing, that thing.
The castle. Oh my God, Elsa, please come back. Arendelle needs you. It's cold and it's freezing and there's
like ever. Go, Anna!
Crystal!
Okay, Anna, are you okay?
I can't talk. I need to go back to Arendelle.
Oh, okay.
What's going on?
Oh my God, I need your help.
No, I'm going after your sister so I can be king.
Oh my God, he's going after Elsa!
Let's go!
Elsa, I finally found you. Now it's time to die.
No! Anna, no!
Oh my God, I'm back to life.
No, she should have died. Looks like Kristoff couldn't catch up.
Yeah, but I'm not Kristoff.